If it isn't Ronald's favorite time of year, eggnog overdose.
Wait, Ronald, no!